CDRI, Central Drug Research Institute, Lucknow, whose 70th Foundation Day celebrations we are enjoying today. And I could appreciate their contribution. We know that a majority of the drug discoveries in India, of which India can feel proud of, they have all, or a significant number of them, have originated from this great institution. The country can never forget the development of the first non-steroidal contraceptive developed from this institution. The Centchromin drug, and also the life-saving drug for cerebral malaria, and so many other drugs. And even during the pandemic also, we saw the research around the repurposed drugs, the research around genome sequencing, and so many things that have been happening in this laboratory. Whatever used to be called the shortages of the day, whatever was forcing us to import things from outside, we could convert those challenges. We could convert all those issues into blessings for the country. And whether it was the PPE kits, whether it was the N95 masks, whether it was the ventilators, whether it was the testing kits or the new tests, and especially I would say that CSIR will be remembered in history for the Feluda test, and many other things. Of course, the drugs. The director has rightly said that we are the pharmacy of the whole world now. And earlier, we were being called as one country which supported 60% of the requirement of the vaccines for the developing world. Today, we feel pleasure and privilege in saying that because of the contribution of the scientists, we today morning, if I tell you, we have already supplied the vaccines for which 90 lakh doses have been given to the people of India, and particularly the corona warriors, the health workers and the frontline workers. We have been able to send these vaccines to 23 countries. And while I was talking to the external affairs minister in the morning, he told me that there is demand from more than 40 countries right now with him for these vaccines. This is all the great contribution of the scientists of India.